This is Megan, enjoying a London fog.
And that's Aaron, saying he's going to take a photograph, but really he's taking a video.
And we're at Cottage Lake, which you can see through this window right here, like this. This is where we're sleeping. That is the apparatus that's serving up the beverages. Here's the closet. And being a bed and breakfast, Renee brought us this lovely, beautiful breakfast assortment.
Cute little bowls. Look at the bowls. It's so cute.
All right. Well, you know what time it is then.
Time for eating.
It's technically 9:31, if anyone's counting.
Green glass.
Love it.
It's a croissant.
Oh.
Hey, I love croissants.
That's a French word. I love croissants too. They're buttery and flaky.
Mm. My dad was the first person who ever gave me a croissant. It was an almond croissant, and I remember thinking, what is this amazing, miraculous food my dad just gave me?
Right? It's a nice lot. It's a cute little area.
Yeah, it is a cute little area. There's a lot this deep. Here, we have a tiny home.
That's custom neon work. It's beautifully written. Very artistic. And Joey and Karma, who signed that at the bottom for 2019, they're the owners of the shop. What time is it?
12:44.
Exactly.
Happy trails to you.
May you avoid
until we meet again.
The inevitable sulfite poisoning that causes hangover. And if you enjoy too much wine, remember to take time to let your blood alcohol level decline before getting behind the wheel of something that can kill or cause blindness to others. Well, Meg, they have water toys. Just hold the trigger down and hold near the flame. We'll do a wide CC. Good, I got it.